Hello mga kayopi! Welcome back! Meron na naman tayong new item here, the Camel Air Fryer Oven! So mga kayopi, meron na naman tayong new item here, the Camel Air Fryer Oven. So, isa 22 liters air fryer. So, multi-purpose siya. So, pwede siyang conventional oven or pwede rin siyang air fryer. So, marami siyang features on this one. So, we're gonna unbox this one and I'm gonna tell you ano ba yung mga features ng oven na to. So, mga kayopi, before we open this Camel Air Fryer Oven, so, this is a 22 liters air fryer. So, marami siyang function. You can do an air fryer, roast. You can also roast a chicken here. You can bake and then you can also broil, toast, and do dehydration or reheat. So, actually, it can replace your microwave from some of the reheating. So, you can use this. This is a digital LED display. So, on if you're gonna look for an air fryer oven, I think there are other brands. Mostly, dinab siya, yung mga gatong kalaki na air fryer. Kasi usually, nakakita ting air fryer is yung enclosed, 10 liters to 12 liters max, yung hinihilang ganun na enclosed. So, ito is madaming functions. That's why I choose this one. So, we're gonna test this. Have some cooking sample, then I'm gonna show you ano ba yung mga sample na ni-cook natin. So first, let's unbox this. May warranty card. So 1-year warranty. So yan mga kayopi, yung ating air fryer. So yan, no? Stainless steel, maganda. Camel brand, made in Philippines. So yan. So maganda siya, digital gauge. So later, try natin i-open. Then, ito yung 22 liters oven. Yan. We will have a close-up look on this later. Then, yan, meron siyang mga accessories. So, mayroong grill. Mayroong frying basket. So, ito yung mga pang-fries. Yan, pang-air fry. Meron ding for, yan, cooking. Yan, from roasting. Yan, risotti. Then, pangkuha ng mga pan. Then meron siyang pan itself. So yun lang yun. So yan mga kayopi, oh, yun yung close up look. So saksak natin, ito yung digital gauge, and ito yung mga function niya. Later once we already turn it on and na-place na natin. So maganda siya, oh. Stainless lahat siya yung loob. So yan yung inside niya. So meron siyang pan sa taas for air frying, tapos heating element, tapos tempered glass, then Camel brand. Yan, 22 liters na air fryer. Yan mga kayopi, tayo ay nagre-reheat. Tingnan natin yung tsura ng pizza. So yan, o, oh. Yun yan ang tsura nyo. Yun ang maganda, nakikita yung loob. Iyan, ginagamit ko lang siya for reheating. Tinry ko lang. Yan yung sample for reheat.
So yan mga kayopi, we will try to air fry a frozen hash brown. So yan yung una natin for 15 minutes at 200 degrees Celsius. So yan ang airplane na take off. Natin kung maluluto ng maganda to ng crispy ang ating frozen hash brown. So yan mga kayopi, so ready 1 minute left. Tingnan natin ang tsura ng ating hash brown. Ayan, ako tapos na. Ayan, tumulog na siya. So hintayin lang natin mag turn off completely. So yan mga kayopi, tapos na yung ating 15 minutes. Check ngayon natin yung ating yan, hash brown. Yan, no? Golden brown. So, try ngayon natin kung crispy nga siya. Yan, yung ating hash brown. So, try natin. Yun. Malutong ang tunog. Sarap ng hash brown. Approve. So yan mga kayopi, we will try now toasting a bread naman. So yan, lagay natin sa toast. Then let's see ano bang ka-crispy yung kanyang preset na toast. So ayan mga kayopi, tapos na yung pagto-toast. So malutong kaya? Tingnan natin.
What tayo na?
Pork. So malutong ga? Uy, malutong. Toast nga siya. Nice, maganda yung pagka-toast niya sa preset. Kung gusto niyo pang medyo mas malutong-lutong lalo, dagdagan niyo lang yung time. So yan yung ating bread. So yan mga kayopi, magta-try naman tayo ng breaded pork chop. So tingnan natin, set natin ng 20 minutes at 200 degrees. So yan, tatry natin to, then balikan natin later. Yan o, parang siyang te-take off na. So yan mga kayopi, tapos na siya yung 20 minutes natin. Nagbabacuum na lang siya. So ayan, tayin natin yung mag-totally shut down before we open it. So ayan mga kayopi, yung ating crispy pork chop. Ayan, luto siya. So lipat ngayon natin ng plate. Ang ganda oh. Diba? With no oil yan ha. Healthy na, crispy pa. So ayan, nasa plate na. Tinikman ko siya, medyo crunchy naman. Sample no? Ito. Ayan o. Narinig nyo, medyo crunchy, di ba? So, maganda luto. Healthier, no? Oil. So ayan mga kayopi, yung pagluto ng pork chop. So ayan mga kayopi, bench fries. We will air fry a fries. For 18 minutes or 220 degrees. Start. So tingnan natin ang output ng ating fries later. So yan ang ating fries, crispy fries. Naku, naiwan din yung pangkuha. So yeah, no. It's crispy. Let's taste. It's crispy. Yan ang ating French fries. Straight from the freezer. So yan mga kayopi, this is a frozen nuggets. So we will air fry this one. Yan, that's a nuggets. Then let's just put yan sa nuggets. Yan, so around 10 minutes lang pala ang nuggets. Let's try it now. We will wait after 10 minutes. So ayan, 2 minutes na lang at titira. Tingnan natin ano itsura. Ayan, ilawan natin. So ayan, no? Maluluto na yung ating crispy nuggets. Tapos na yung ating air frying. Kita nyo, narindun nyo, wala na yung fan. So tingnan natin yung crispy. So ayan yung ating chicken nuggets. So ayan na, try it out. Ganda ang pagkakaluto nyo, oh. Tama yung pagka-brown. Yan yung ating chicken nuggets. So yan mga kayopi, we will try now chicken wings. Yan, breaded chicken wings in our air fryer. So yan yung ating chicken wings. Try natin i-cook for 25 minutes. Yan. So let's try it and see. So yan yung wings natin. So yan mga kayopi, oh. Yan yung ating chicken, no? Lapit ng maluto, oh. Yun, no? Crispy. Let's wait another 3 minutes. So yan yung ating chicken wings. Ayan. So yan natin kung malutong. Malutong nga. Malutong ka kuya yung chicken wings. Gusto mo yan? Oo, nakaubos ka na ng isa. So yan ang ating chicken wings cooked in the air fryer. So yan mga kayopi, we already used this product for 3 weeks. Let me tell to you what are the 3 things I like on this. So first is the premium quality look. So the first thing I like on this product is the premium quality look. It looks elegant. So it's stainless steel. Yan, no?
So ang ganda niya, digital gauge, so you can still see what you're cooking. If you are using digital, so you can set the accurate temperature and the time. So yan yung unang gusto ko dito sa product na to. So second, ano ba yung maganda sa product na to? So makikita nyo naman, this is a multi-purpose oven. So you can air fry, you can toast, you can reheat, you can dehydrate, you can cook some pizza, fries. So hindi lang dito sa mga settings na to. So you can just go to air fry and set the temperature. Let's say you go there, so you can customize the time and customize the temperature. So the maximum temperature of this one is, I think, 220. Madami kang pwedeng gawin sa oven na to. So yun yung gusto ko dito. So yan, oh, dito mo ilalagay kapag mag-air fry ka. Tapos you can put the rosetti here, so for roasting a chicken. Yan, ito for grilling. So it has lots of things that you can do on this product. The third thing I like on this product is, since it's an air fryer, it makes your food more tastier. So when you want to fry some food here, like nugget, chicken, so the flavor stay in the meat. Unlike when you are frying in the oil, it mixes in the oil the flavor, or sometimes the oil flavor are going inside the chicken. So that's the difference of air fryer. So healthier and more tastier. Another thing, since it's an air fryer where you can set the temperature and time, so once you put the meat, turn it on and you can do other stuff. You don't need to worry that it will be overcooked because you already set the time and the correct temperature of it. Unlike when you're frying it, you don't know the temperature, so you need to always check on the meat. Unlike here, temperature is set, controlled, and also timing is controlled. So that's the good thing of air fryer. While cooking, you can do other stuff. So that's the three things I like about this product. So let's talk about naman yung three things that I don't like this product. So first is, when you're cooking on this one, you can smell it outside. So the smell is leaking outside. So I'm not sure why, but if you see the door here, there are rubber. You have a tight, sealed tight when you close it, but still the smell is going outside. The second thing that I hate on this product is, since this is stainless steel, so the area of the body are getting hotter when it's cooking. And also beware of when touching this. Please ensure you are always wearing your slippers and not in barefoot, because you have some small static ground when you are touching the body if you are on barefoot. So that's keep in mind on that one, because this is stainless steel, but the handler have plastic at the back, so you will not be shocked on that. But on the other area, if you are not wearing a slippers, you can be electric shock on this. So third is the cool down process for this one. After, let's say, it's completed your cooking, it's like it will be vacuum suck the air, and it, you need another, I think, 30 seconds to 1 minute to complete that cycle. So it's quite slow, but it's quite useful because it will suck the air, so that when you open it, it there's no hot air inside. So yan mga kayopi, yan yung ating multi-purpose air fryer. So this is a good buy for those busy people, because you can just put your food here, cook it, then do other thing. So this is the reason why I bought this. Healthier food, you can cook while doing something. So yan yung mga reason kung bakit bumili tayo ng air fryer. So for some, they will make this as a replacement from microwave, but for me, microwave still have a purpose, because microwave can reheat your food faster, while this one, it will take you 10 to 15 minutes to reheat food. But the good thing about this one is, if you wanna reheat chicken, it still have a crispier skin, unlike in microwave, it's a soggy skin. So yan mga kayopi, I will post in the link below on where I bought this product. This is a Camel brand. This is a nice product. Bilhin na! So, until next time. Oh, by the way, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye!